Need 3 minutes. Bishop, I got three. Okay. I got a dance that's crawling up this leg right here. Because when the sister was telling her testimony, and even before she told her testimony, I was in my hotel room and I just felt like God's getting ready to do something tonight. I know Bishop Noel Jones is gonna wear us out. I feel it. I feel God is getting ready to do something up in here. I feel a miracle. I'm telling y'all, in this tragedy, something's been happening with us and going on with us. You know what the Lord told me? He said, Beverly, I'm getting ready to turn some wigs around. I'm getting ready to open some doors. I'm still getting ready to make some way. Because I want you to look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, before you get up out of here and get your mansion in heaven, but I'm getting ready to do this last song, but I just need just 3 minutes. And musicians, if y'all don't catch up with me, because when she was talking and what God showed me today, as I walked around Memphis and went to different stores, and I just felt God. I was looking at the car. I was looking when I got in the car. I was looking when I got in my hotel. I was looking through my purse, because I said, I don't know where God getting ready to show up. Y'all don't understand. So God gave me a song about a couple of months ago, and it says that's mine's on the way. So I want you to tap about three people and say, mine's on the way. Stop all that. That's a song. Hey, Shakala Baba Hosha. That's a song. She can't have a Baba. Hey, Shana Baba. Y'all stop all that. We gotta move on. Y'all don't make me mess up my hair and stuff. Sweaty.